I'm Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. Boy, oh boy, what a nice stretch of spring weather here. Boy, Sunday turned out fantastic, right? Sunshine, some clouds around, but still pleasant temperatures, upper 60s, low 70s. There was a bit of a breeze out of the northeast, keeping it from being one of the top 10 days of the year. But the winds look lighter on Monday, and it may well be the first top 10 day of 2018, something we're looking at for Monday. We get a chance of showers later on Tuesday, but not bad. Temperatures all week long look like they'll be decent, 60s and some 70s for highs. Here's the radar on satellite for the afternoon on Sunday. You can see there were some clouds, mostly mid and high level clouds. Western Iowa, southeast Nebraska, more sun farther north across northeast Nebraska. And the storm system, which is swirling over the Ozarks and now the Tennessee Valley, is starting to edge off to the east. And it's quiet here behind it across the upper Midwest, the west, the southwest. So once this patch of clouds and showers moves out, several days of pretty nice weather. The whole week, relatively nice. Small rain chances. We could actually use some moisture. It's kind of dry. The drought conditions are actually expanding across Kansas, but too early to really be worried about drought in Nebraska. For tonight, 43 for the low, clear to partly cloudy skies, cool, not real cold. Looking ahead Monday, wow, potentially one of the top 10 days of the year. Light winds, good amount of sunshine, highs in the low 70s. Tuesday won't be a washout, but there's a chance we get a couple of showers later in the day and could even see some sprinkles lingering into Wednesday morning with clouds. A little bit of late day sun, but kind of cooler on Wednesday. Warms up again later in the week. You can find my full 7-day on KETV.com.